Check out this cool lampshade that I made using Spoonflower, coming up soon.